Well, Memphis police need your help finding three men who were caught on camera opening fire in broad daylight. Now, one man was killed from that shooting, and we want to warn you, this video may be upsetting. Now, MPD released this footage today. It shows three men running and shooting toward the victim right before police were called. Officers responded just before 2 Sunday afternoon. Now, they found a man shot. He died shortly after at Regional 1 Hospital.
Hey, I'm trapped.